Hallelujah. It's a great day to praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Son. Thank you, Holy Spirit. And I'm just reminded of Joshua. The Lord told him, you keep going around the Jericho walls. First he told them silently, Hallelujah. And then he said, praise. Now those walls are walls of the city, okay? So can you imagine how thick they must have been? Yeah? The other day we were just watching some movie on the same. And we were just talking amongst ourselves. And we said, you mean to say it was the praise that pulled down that wall? What do you say?
Yes.
Are you sure? But I would think they were instructed to praise. The Lord told them praise. Hallelujah. And they followed that simple instruction. Went round, whatever the Lord told them, go round. It looked very silly just going round the walls. Didn't it feel silly? Just going round the walls would pull the walls down. Just shouting in front of the walls would pull the walls down. No, but they were praising God, just following simple given instruction. So that instruction that they followed, their obedience, that their obedience to what the Lord was saying, pull down the wall. That's what I got to understand. Are you with me? Hallelujah. So if the Lord is instructing you and me, He may be telling you something very silly. Furthermore, if I may remind you, there's King Jehoshaphat. He had a small army. There were three enemies coming towards him. And he said, Lord, what am I to do with such a small army? The Lord said, put your singers, put your choir in front of the army. Doesn't it seem silly? What is the choir going to do in front? Can you imagine that? But it is just following simple instruction. Just being obedient to what the Lord is instructing. My brother was teaching us yesterday. He said, you are listening to the word. You are getting information. You are getting instructions to follow. Your simple obedience, your simple application is bringing about the manifestation, the results. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So if we are praising and shouting here, I'm thinking, if you're thinking with me the same thing, it is your simple obedience. Praise the Lord, for He is good. He has done everything for you. All you are doing is praising, following His simple instructions. He is there. He is coming to live in the presence. That's His presence being made as you praise Him. And whatever, you're coming to that rest, that place of rest. Brother has been talking about this place of rest. Hallelujah. So when you praise and follow those simple instructions, you're coming to that place of rest. Hallelujah. So should we keep praising? Hallelujah.
You know what? My wife was just sharing with you. I have something very funny to share with you, how God gave me a funny instance. How people got killed. This was happened long back, about 6 years back. There was a call I got from the US, and there was one couple who were on the wheelchair. The husband could not walk for 9 years. The wife had problems with the back, and and she could not walk for 3 years. The Dogai Goika, they both girls. They were staying somewhere in Florida. They had a phone call with me here. So the Holy Spirit told me, ask him what he will do if he can walk for the husband. There was one lady in between them. So that man said, if I can walk, I'll pick up my wife and dance the waltz.
One minute, let me just remind you. The lady was his friend who went from Goa to the States. And actually she saw them, you know, going through this, and she called him. And she said, will you pray with these people?
So then the Holy Spirit told me, then he said, instruct that woman to put on waltz music and go and visit her. She has like this, silver and gold I have none, but what I have I'm giving it to you. In the name of Jesus, pick up your partner and dance. So that lady put on the waltz music and told him these words. The man of 9 years got up, picked up his wife of 6 years and started dancing the waltz. So I just went into the instruction that the Holy Spirit told me. Hallelujah. So sometimes instructions are very funny.
We serve a mighty God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's continue to praise Him. He deserves all the praise and the glory. Hallelujah.
I Jesus.
Jesus, Lord Jesus, my Savior, Holy Spirit, my Comforter, my Counselor, Most High God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we praise you, we thank you, we love you, we adore you, we glorify you, we bless your name. Thank you for blessing us with yet another new day where we can come in here to listen to you speak to us. Thank you for blessing our brothers and sisters who will speak on your behalf to us. You will speak to us through them. Give us your simple instructions through them. For us, you have anointed us. You have anointed our ears, our eyes. We can see you, the unseen. With our spiritual eyes, we are here to obey you. We thank you for strengthening us with your power to be able to obey your instructions. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit.